Hey everybody, welcome to episode 3 of Online Shopping Lucky Dip. Hope you guys are enjoying this new series that I come up with. So let's see what we get today. Who knows what it will be. And it is... I have no idea still. What is it? Oh, it's Kiki K. And I've just got a note there to put a notebook in and to possibly monogram it. Or monogram it, I should say. I haven't shopped with Kiki K for like ages, so this will be fun. And I found a free monogramming code and they actually sent it to me as well. So we're on the site now. And I'm just reading that message that popped up. And then we're gonna have a look at the notebooks. So yeah, I just scan for a while, see what there is. If that's anything I like. I was looking in the sales section stationery section, sorry. And I was pointing at the scissors because I need some really good craft scissors. Actually put them in my cart and I was just curious as to what this was, so I had a look. And then now I'm in the monogramming section for the notebook that I selected, which was in a sales section. I got a few more other things as well for free postage and stuff, and made sure I put the code in as well. And because that was super quick, I decided to do a second shop today as well. So what is the second one going to be? Oh, Shein. I've never shopped with Shein before. So it took me a while to hunt around and get to figure out how the site worked and everything. But my aim was to, just get to know the site, have a browse. I wanted to grab some t-shirts and a couple of hoodies, jackets sort of thing, because winter's coming up. I had a bit of a browse in the organization section. Was just curious, because that's kind of my zine, so I was just having a look. But yeah, it took a while on Shein because number one, I hadn't been on there before, and number two, there was just so much on there. But yeah, it was nice to make a first ever order. Here I'm still going through some like storage options, and then now I'm looking at a little bit at the accessories. And then I found this bit here, which was like a timed section for a few things. There was nothing in there though. Then I had a squid at the loungewear. Didn't really get anything in that section. Wasn't very exciting. And then, yeah, I purchased, I think it was 5 things. That's it for today, guys. See you.